Okay, my name is Maddie Hakela and I'm the CEO of Housers. And Housers is a data analytics company. So we spend a lot of time getting data, as high quality data as we can. Hold it?
Okay.
So we spend a lot of time getting data, as high quality data as we can, analyzing it and making it into useful professional information. And I love talking about real estate, so when I talk to people just looking, they have a really easy process. It's four steps. You find your property, you buy your property, you move into your property, and then you live in your dream home. Now, the really common thing between all this is there's a lot of dreaming going on because the real process is a lot more difficult. I've graphed it out here, and this is more like a game of snakes and ladders. There's a lot of ways forward, but you drop back so many times, you have to restart all over again. I'm going through this process, and it's awful. So we started out with Houser.lu. It's a site for buyers and renters, and we watch the property market, every property, every day. And it's been really good. It's been going on for 2 years. We use our real-time market monitoring system. Feedback's been great. But there's a lot of other people that can benefit from more data analytics, and they're professionals in the industry. So we created Houser Loop for real estate agents. It's a set of tools for professionals to help them win mandates to sell properties. And we provide them with the data-driven reports, and we give them access to all this advanced data analytics so that they can do their job better. By working with real estate agents, we create Houser Loop. It's a self-reinforcing network where real estate agents provide us detailed property information. We combine it with our real-time market information, and we're able to provide powerful analytics back to them. Because we keep getting more data, and this industry is all about data, the network gets stronger and stronger as more people join. But it's not just real estate agents who could benefit from more information, it's also banks. Banks have a large vested interest in understanding what's going on in the market in real time with accurate information. So if we come back to the real estate process, you can see we can break it into four different phases. The first phase is finding a property. This is where you're looking for a property in your area with a certain type, and that's what you're interested in finding. We provide a single interface for finding the entire real estate market for a certain property, and you'll know and compare how that property is to other like-for-like comparisons. For a bank, this is a real value-add service to offer the customers, because now they can help them through the entire process. You have something additional that your competitors may not be able to offer them. The second part, and this is where it gets really difficult, is pricing the property. We all love to have a huge villa in the middle of the city, but it's often not affordable for most people. Again, this is where our real-time market monitoring comes in. You can start seeing how long a property has been on the market for, how the prices change, and how it compares to similar properties. From a bank's perspective, this is a big win, because you again help your customers get a better deal on a property, help them through the entire process, and in turn, you get a better asset on your loan portfolio, because the last thing you want is a customer who overpaid for a property. So this last stage is actually where the property buyer can finally rest and relax a little bit, and now it's the bank who has to do the heavy lifting. Because now they have to come up with an accurate property valuation that they will put onto their loan portfolio. And again, this is where we can help them with a standardized credit report. We have a model that we base on an area that can estimate the real transactional price for residential real estate. We also allow you to reduce the entire loan process and approval process by having pre-approved loans or reducing the time it takes to make a loan from 1 week to 1 or 2 days, or even immediately if it's under a certain value with a certain error tolerance. Additionally, there's regulations coming down, so you need to have auditability in your loan credit process, and we provide that as well. Additionally, a standard credit report is really good because now you know exactly where the data is that you're interested is in a report, and that helps the review process as well. So banks can make a quicker, better informed decisions. Now the last part is finally where the property buyer, they've been approved for the loan, and they can move in and hopefully live in their dream home. That's the hope. For a bank, this is where the work really, really begins, because now they have to assess their loan portfolio every 3 years. That's every property. So if you have tens of thousands of properties in your loan portfolio, you cannot do this manually. You need to automate the process. we have a contract with the National Research Institute to generate a model for estimating the property prices. We're working with the CSSF, which is the regulator in Luxembourg, to get this approved for the loan portfolio assessments. And additionally, it's an automated process, so instead of taking days or weeks to complete, it can be done in a day. And you can run this over and over again to constantly monitor your real estate portfolio. So lower risk, better regulatory compliance. To make this all happen, you have to have a really good team. So we have a good mix of IT people, we have finance people, we have people in real estate and insurance. Additionally, we have the National Research Institute with full-time people working on the project. So that's Hauser in a nutshell. Thank you very much if you have any questions.